Compass points down the hill.
What?
Oh, hello.
Oh, that's too bad. History time. Captain Lin Kong's tomb. A legend has it that this guy, he went all pharaoh, got the locusts to build him one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire. But nobody knew where the tomb was. But, my guess is, Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that.
A dub.
What are they doing here? Did Buck tip them off?
Man, we better get a good cut if we find this thing. I got this thing. I mean, grabbing locals doesn't pay like it used to.
No kidding. Those shorty bastards are hardly worth the time nowadays. Still, it's fun to fuck with them. Food for the lab. Holy fuck!
Fuck up! Oh, God.
Stop me! Are you kidding me?
Where are you going?
Oh, holy fuck! No!
Acid, definitely not going in there. That knife's mine. Same door as last time. Open sesame. Wow, this place is huge. Bridge is toast. Gotta be another way. Oh man, it smells like sulfur. That or I have really bad BO. No one's seen this for hundreds of years. This guy was really, really crazy. There you are.
Not here!
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
Yeah, I have the knife. I'm coming.
Meet me in my place.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door. You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing you with his quill.
Keith.
Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take any more. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know. Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No. Actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that door.
You are what I say you are. Yeah. I'll take you bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
Die, you sick son of a bitch!
This is some fucked up foreplay, huh?
I've got you.
Jason? Are you sure he's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe. Daisy, Lisa, and Oliver are here. You'll be safe.
Look, just don't tell them about this, okay?
I won't.
Old as fuck, man. I thought I could handle my shit. And I can't.
Look, you'll come back from this, all right?
None of us will.
I'll get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape and they shot him.
Keith?
Sorry.
Keith!
Please. Hey. Not Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Voss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough? I'll get them. All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of
you. Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. Be here if you need me.
Munchies, man.
All I need is an ankle tattoo, and this trip is complete.
Are you looking for a Yancha tattoo?
Yeah.
I know this great guy near the Siam BTS station.
Oh, hey, everyone. This is Doug. He's the DJ here, an all-around excellent guy.
Hey, Doug.
Hey, Doug.
Jason says you guys are doing the Asian thing.
Yeah, Bangkok was our last stop.
Good choice. Always good to go with a bang.
Oh, definitely.
You know it.
So, you got anything else specific planned?
Nah, we're just seeing where the flow takes us.
Right. Well, you guys have money, right? Yeah, you got enough to charter a boat?
That guy does.
Because I know this island where you could do anything.
Wow. All right, well, what about something extreme?
Skydiving?
Oh, shit!
You get a plane, you parachute down to the island.
That's what I'm talking about!
Jump blind? That's risky.
Oh, come on!
It is! It's risky!
We can go tomorrow.
Come on, babe!
Why are you acting like such a pussy?
Lisa, it's perfect. Now we have to do it. We're in. So where's this island?
This is some wicked fine shit. I heard about your brothers. That's fucked up.
We all took care of each other after Dad died. Until now.
We're lucky to have you around.
My parents...
They were too busy traveling the world to notice me. You guys are my family now, and losing Riley and Grant fucking hurts.
Yeah. Hey, can I have a hit of that?
No. No, you keep the path. And you get us out of here. What's left of us. I'm being such a downer. Must be the MDMA from 2 days ago. Case of Tuesdays. Sorry.
No, it's all right.
He's sleeping. He seems pretty fucked up. How's it going out there?
I feel like I'm invincible. It's you guys I'm worried about.
Yeah. You heard about Riley?
I don't want to talk about it. Really.
What's that?
Oh, this? This is from the tomb of a Chinese warrior.
Well, if I were you, I'd get rid of it.
Why? This knife is going to save us.
Don't let the pretty design fool you. Knives take people away. They don't bring them back.
I'm so sorry about Riley.
Thank you.
My friend. We will clean this place up.
Look out! Look out! Leopard! Over here!
Wait and see. I hope my family is okay.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see the knife. It is in your hands?
I have it.
You return to us bearing that which has been lost. That blade spilled the blood of our ancestors. It has been conquered. The dead have been avenged. Come with me. Leave us. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. And the smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. He painted Tata on his body and took power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant rose from still waters, and the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakya, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tatau. Help us free our captive warriors, and I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
Then I will see you again soon, warrior.
Jason, we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Voss.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
Get to your position!
It's good you're here, Jason. Vasa's trucks pass through town. We have to plant the explosives to block the road. Give me the C4, I'll do it. Hell yeah.
We don't have much time, Jason! Plant the C4!
We were cleaning this place of pirates.
C4 planted!
The convoy's on its way!
Hello?
Hey, Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy, what's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay, see you soon.
They don't understand.
Jason, go! We need you at the water tower!
Get to the water tower and cover us, my friend!
In this place of pirates.
The convoy is here! I'm triggering the explosive!
Those guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men. What are these guys? Oh, these guys look organized. They look like soldiers or something.
Come on! Parker! Aim for the engine block!
Jason, you miss me?